What's up, guys? Tommy here from EUC Vibes, and I still don't know how to make a natural intro. It feels very awkward, but you're here for the S20. It was just announced, you saw the title, you saw the thumbnail, you clicked the video, and you know the vibes. You're a what? Commander who? Abrams, huh? Forget all that. This video is about the S20 Eagle. So without further ado, let's jump right into it. Okay, dope, Eagle. That's the name of the wheel, so it makes sense. Although, I think I'm just gonna call it the S20. That guy running makes no sense. We don't run, we ride EUCs, my man. Spike pedals, that's a welcome add-on to any EUC. In the past, I purchased the Merlin Fish spike pedals for my Bagoda RS, and the Nalanol pedals for my veteran Sherman, so it's great to see a wheel that comes with spike pedals out the gate stock. So all these new wheels, the veteran Abrams, the Bagoda Commander, the Bagoda Hero, they're all coming with the honeycomb pedals. I'm not sure which ones will have spikes included. Who copied who? We may never know. That back taillight looks awesome. I like that you can see the blue shock on top. Reminds me of the SAT placement. The light cover does look kind of 3D printed. I hope it comes solid and like high quality. It just might be the picture, you know? This is just a rendering. Turn signals, that's pretty cool, but they're not really functional on EUCs because when we turn so fast on these things. By the time you're leaning in a turn, turning a direction, you're already there, you know? The light starts blinking, you're already made to turn. You got it. But it's cool to have, I guess, if you're like riding regionally and switching lanes, you know? You gotta turn slow. Turn slow, homie. Customizable power pads, wow. Not only does the S20 come with power pads, but they're customizable power pads. That is so awesome. No more Velcro. The way these side pads are configured, it reminds me of the Russian setup that they use with the grommets. You know, they support your ankle, so you're able to lift the wheel when you jump. And then they use a separate top pad for gripping the wheel with comfort, control when it comes to braking and accelerating. With the option to adjust the placement of these pads, I'm already sold on this wheel. All right, built-in display. That looks pretty small. They fit like, what, two big digits in there? Kind of reminds me of an analog clock. But you know what, even though I have wheels like the Sherman and the V12, when I'm riding my RS, I'm never missing the display. And all I really need from a display is the miles per hour, maybe a blink when you're nearing the wheel speed limit so it doesn't cut out on you. That's all I really need, you know? Just look down, quickly glance at it. Everything else I prefer to do in the app, so this tiny screen is not negative in my book. I also like the look of the material surrounding the screen. It looks spongy and comfortable, as the top of the wheel should, you know? That's where you're sitting. I think it's a great step forward to implement a display, as this is King San's first attempt with any EUC onboard display. The integrated kickstand, that is awesome. I've been using my V12 kickstand, you know, got the link right here if you want to check it out. Whenever I dismount that wheel, it's so convenient, and it looks like it will provide extra protection to the suspension. Although I have to say, I'm not too fond of the look of this kickstand. Like functionality, it looks legit, nice and wide. To me, it kind of looks like it's made of an erector set to it. But maybe in person it will look more badass, you know? Fingers crossed. Replaceable front bumper, that's kind of cool. I mean, every part of an EUC is replaceable. I've replaced side shells on my EUCs for like 40 bucks, so hopefully this bumper is inexpensive, so that's really replaceable, you know? It has a kickstand already on the rear, so I'm guessing the front bumper is for protection. But in the event of a cutout or crash, any part of this wheel can get damaged. It can easily do somersaults and mess up the top, which isn't protected by a roll cage. So what I'm saying is, the replaceable front bumper is cool, King Song, but when the S22 comes out one day, please give us that veteran roll cage that we all love. Not just King Song, but the Go and Extreme Bull or whatever's going on there, In Motion YouTube. We love that veteran roll cage, just saying. You guys like to copy each other? Copy that. Adjustable headlights, they look great. We just have to see how bright they are in the real world and if they blind people who pass. Doing this video at night, y'all. I'm not playing no games. I had to pull over my glove. I'm not playing, but I got pulled over my glove. I said, screw, I'm bringing up my laptop. I'm not wasting no time. It's EUC Vibes. You know the vibes. I'm bringing you the S20 first. Nah, some people probably already beat me to it. These guys are fast, man. But back to that adjustable headlight. It looks great. We just have to see how bright they are in the real world and if they blind people who pass. That's really the only two things we care about in the EUC community when it comes to headlights. I wonder if they're adjustable by touch or automatically adjustable. Hopefully the latter. Ooh, that 130 millimeter, AKA 5.1 inches of suspension travel feels like a massage to my back and knees right now. That's how good I'm expecting this wheel to feel with King San's perfected suspension. Because let's be honest, out of all of the suspension wheels, the V11, the EX, even the new Hero, that's a wannabe King San. King San's S18 did have the claim to fame as the best suspension wheel. although it always lacked power. So let's see what kind of power the S20 will bring. Finally, the stats, the meat and potato, 20-inch wheel. Okay, now we're talking. That's like the veteran Sherman, that's a 20-inch wheel, and it's the most comfortable wheel that I've ever ridden. Although it's not as maneuverable as a 16-inch wheel, like the V12, and it's not the perfect stunt wheel like some 18, 19-inch wheels, but 20 inches is a good sweet spot when it comes to what we want, a supreme riding experience. 3,300 watts, damn. Not that we need to ride that fast, but just to have the headroom where you can comfortably ride to your heart's content without any fear of overpowering your wheel and leading to a cutout, this is epic. 2,220 watt hours. The King Song S18 has a 1,110 watt hour battery, so the S20 will provide twice the range of its predecessor. With my bad math again, I will estimate that this wheel is gonna give us 89 miles of range under ideal conditions. What more could you ask for? One of the most surprising stats of the night, 126 volts. Wow, that's a lot of power. 126 volts. Most wheels on the market today are coming in at 100 volts. Smart BMS, AKA battery management system. That's a great safety feature, and I'm glad that they showcased this because safety is the number one priority when it comes to these futuristic transportation devices. Fast charge at 10 amps. That's pretty dope that it comes with a fast charger. No need to plug in two chargers at the same time or to purchase an aftermarket fast charger. The S20 is coming out the gate with a 10 amp charger. Some other fast chargers on the market are only like 8 amps. I guess this is where the 126 volts comes in handy. I wonder how large this charger is going to be. I'm guessing like two bricks because the veteran Sherman has a 5 amp charger and that thing is huge. 70 km H max speed, aka 44 miles per hour max speed, or 43.9 if you want to get specific. So that tells me this is going to be a well-built suspension wheel that I would feel comfortable riding at speeds all the way up to 40 miles per hour. It comes with pads, a fast charger, honeycomb spike pedals, a kickstand, all stock. It's going to have a ton of torque with all the power the motor has. Can I pre-order the best EUC I've ever seen in my life right now? And the answer is yes. eWheels.com is currently taking pre-orders on all the new EUCs. And comparing specs, I'm putting my down payment on the S20 hands down. I have the link in the description below if you would like to put a down payment of 100 doll hairs to secure your spot in line for the S20 when it is released. Boom, right there, down in the description. You just click that little description button under the YouTube. Click the link, boop. Get the S20 delivered by FedEx, boop. That's how it works. You know, you're riding around, boop, boop, boop. If you made it this far in the video, I really appreciate you. The first person who writes the word shirt will get their own EUC Vibe shirt, so you can be cruising around the streets and people will know the vibes just based off the shirt that you're riding. You know, so just comment shirt, this shirt that I'm rocking right now. I don't know if you can see it, how well you can see it. It says EUC Vibes, the logo. A big but gold RS behind there, but if you want it to be a Monster Pro, you can make it a Monster Pro in your head, you know, pretty similar. And then on the sleeve, I got my main man right here, you know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna say who that is because I don't want Disney to get at me, but you know, he's chilling. You know, I got him over here too. Check out this video if you've never seen it, where I got this tatted on me for life. So anytime I'm not riding, I could just look at my EUC right here, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, enough about that. If you made it this far in the video, just comment sticker down below. There's no limit. I'm gonna send you a sticker if you comment the word sticker. That's all you gotta do. I'm not telling you subscribe to my Instagram, follow this person, do that, blah, blah. Just write sticker, man. Just write sticker. This is one video that I hope doesn't go viral because I don't wanna be sending out stickers every waking moment of my life. So what do you guys think about the S20? Do you love it? Do you hate it? Let me know in the comments down below. I wanna know what you guys think about it. And I already placed my pre-order for it, 100 bucks, eWheels, boom, got it. Got my spot online early, hope you do too if you're interested in it. And if not, let me know why.